autism, Asperger's syndrome, and I have to go to separate classes every day because I have trouble with my social skills.
Well, let's work on the social skills. When I was your age, first of all, I want to tell you, when I was your age, making bird kites with wingtips like modern jets was my number one big interest. It wasn't autism. And also when I was your age, I had to be a little party hostess at my mother's parties. And when all the guests came, I had to shake hands with them. And I was taught how to, just the right amount of pressure. Somebody needs to just teach you social skills. Okay, what are you interested in besides autism? I'm not that interested in autism. What do you like to do?
I like to read books.
What kind of books do you like to read?
Astronomy.
Astronomy? Well, why don't you really read lots of stuff on astronomy? Are you good at math?
Yes, very good.
Are you getting advanced math or are you doing baby math?
I'm advanced.
Good. And have you ever tried computer programming?
Yes, I have. I'm really good at it.
You're really good at it. Let me tell you the hot languages. I can't do it. And some Python and Ruby. And let me tell you something else about the computer industry. It's a no academic barrier entry industry. If your code is pretty and really nice and is put up online in the right place, you are hired. You could work for Google. Work on your code. Get some professional people involved in working on your code. And I can help people on hard stuff, but I can't help them on a computer company. But I do know what the hot languages are. Yeah, work on that. You could go work for Google.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.